research in this university, and his main focus is in research project about energy efficiency in systems and applications. If you are ready, you can start. Other solution is based in type of autonomous car. The aim of this solution is compose a train of cars in order to reduce the aerodynamic resistance. For example, you can see the Uber Driverless project or Sustain project. Now I want to speak about the speed recommender system. In this figure, you can see the main system. The main component is the speed recommender. This module process the information received from the other modules, and finally it gets evaluate of speed, in particular the recommended average speed. For that, this module needs information about current road, the road condition. This information is provided by information fighter module. And also is use other information received from the database. We have two databases, the local database and remote database. The local database is used to calculate the estimated fuel consumption, and the remote database, the information retrieved, is used to get other values. For example, the estimated number of stops and the average vehicle speed. Finally, the module speed recommended algorithm provide to the user the recommended average speed. All this information is retrieved from the other element. The first element is the OBD port. With this port, this port allowed obtain information from car. For example, you can get the speed, gear, revolution per minute, and yield load. Other module provide information about road condition. For example, weather and condition roads, etc. Another service provide us of geographical coordinates. It is important because this information is used in other modules, as for example the module of internet. The system is based in the speed recommended algorithm. This algorithm is a generative algorithm because the problem presented in this work we have defined as a combinational estimation problem. An important issue in this algorithm as your model of individuals. In this case, individuals are represented as vector. Its position of the vector represents a section of the team. A team is composed of various sectors. And the position of the vector is associated with speed and fuel consumption and time saving. The fitness function is essential in algorithms, in genetic algorithms. In this case, we propose this function. This function depends on several parameters, as for example, speed, the number of estimated stops, the road condition, estimated fuel consumption, and the speed obtained by other vectors. Our algorithm has five stages. The first stage, the algorithm generates random individuals taking into account the speed limit. The second stage, the algorithm chooses the key individuals with best fitness. Then it chooses the individual with the less travel time from the key population. In the third stage, crossover couples comparing ourselves randomly. The couples generate children, and in the next stage, the mutation stage, each child obtained in the crossover stage has the probability key of being replaced by an individual generated randomly. In the next stage, replacement stage, the new individuals will replace with a wolf fitness function. And finally, the stall condition will stall when the algorithm takes 30 seconds or more. We have developed a prototype. Our prototype is run in a mobile phone of Galaxy Nexus. We also use an car of type of SARA, and we choose a route. This route is between Getafe and Leganés, Madrid, Spain. This route have three stages, urban road, highway, and urban road. In this slide, you can see the results obtained in the test. In this case, the configuration parameters, you can see in this table. The table 1 and table 2 show results obtained. In the table 1, you can see the results under standard conditions. The table second, you can see results under rain conditions. In the table one, you can see that section one and section three have values very similar. However, in the section two, values are not very similar. In this case, the system is recommended to the driver that he has to accelerate to reduce the fuel consumption. The algorithm is searching that the engine has to less time in work. In the table 2, the section 1, the values in the section 1 are very similar, however, in the section 2 and the section 3, the values is not very similar. The reason is the same as the table 1. Finally, the conclusion, we have proposed a system for explaining the optimal average speed. The proposed system improves fuel consumption and safety, and the recommended speed install or maintain in a Rust condition, Rust type, a number of tests. The proposed system is implemented using an Android mobile device. However, we developed other prototype based on OCI framework. Okay.
Thank you.
Any question?
Area or in the tunnel, how the system performs.